你好, welcome to my channel. If you think this video helpful, please like it or subscribe to this channel. I will continue to update the content to help you learn the Mandarin Chinese. Today's lesson, we will learn some words and a conversation which happens in the restaurant. First, we will learn some nouns, words about Chinese food together. Let's go. First one, 饺子。饺子 means dumpling. 饺子 We usually eat 饺子 during festivals, especially spring festival. Go on. 番茄炒蛋番茄 means tomatoes. 蛋 means egg. 炒 is a verb. 炒 means fry, fried. 番茄炒蛋番茄炒蛋火锅火锅火 means fire 锅 means pot 火锅火锅烤鸭烤 means roast 鸭 means duck 烤鸭烤鸭烤鸭牛肉面牛肉面牛肉面牛肉 means beef 面 means noodles 牛肉面牛肉面 Now, here is the conversation. Question 中午你去哪儿吃饭中午你去哪儿吃饭中午 means noon, at noon. 去 means to go. 哪儿 means where. 吃饭吃 means to eat. 饭 means meal. 中午你去哪儿吃饭中午你去哪儿吃饭Answer, 我去餐馆 or 我去餐厅。餐馆 and 餐厅 both means restaurants. 我去餐厅 or 我去餐馆。Reply, 一起去吧。一起去吧。一起 means together.去 means to go. Let's go together. 一起去吧。Go on when they get to the restaurant. Question. 你想吃什么?你想吃什么?想 means want to. 吃 means to eat. 什么 means what. 你想吃什么?你想吃什么?我想吃牛肉面。我想吃牛肉面。你呢?你呢? What about you? 你呢? Reply. 我要吃鱼和鸡蛋。我要吃鱼和鸡蛋。要 means want. 吃 means to eat. 鱼 means fish. 鸡蛋 means eggs. 我想吃鱼和鸡蛋 or 我要吃鱼和鸡蛋。我要吃鱼和鸡蛋。你想喝什么?喝 means to drink. 你想喝什么? Reply. 西瓜汁。西瓜汁。西瓜 means watermelon. 汁 means juice. 西瓜汁。Watermelon juice. 西瓜汁。Go on. 你好 服务员点餐。你好 means hello. 服务员，服务员，员 second tone. 服务员 means waiter or waitress. Well, in China, Chinese restaurant, we call 服务员 directly, waiter or waitress. 点餐 means order, to order, means we are ready to order. 你好，服务员点餐。Okay, 那服务员 comes to you and ask, 你好，想吃点什么？想吃点什么？ Reply. 一个红烧鱼。一个一 means one. 个 is a measure word. 一个 means one. 一一 means one. Supposed to be e, but when it is followed by the fourth tone, we turn it into the second tone. 一个 instead of a 一个。一个红烧鱼。鱼 means fish.红烧 means braised. 红烧鱼 braised fish. Go on. 一个番茄炒蛋。一个番茄炒蛋。One crumbled egg with tomatoes. Go on. 一碗米饭。米饭 means rice. 一碗碗 means bowl.A bowl of rice. 一碗米饭，一碗牛肉面，一碗牛肉面。A bowl of beef noodles. 一碗牛肉面。Go on. 这些可以吗？这些可以吗？可以 means okay, all right.Are these all right? 这些可以吗？这些可以吗？ Reply. 可以。Yes. 可以。Continue. 要喝的吗？喝 means to drink. 喝的 means something to drink. Turn it into...A noun. 要喝的吗？要喝的吗？ Do you want something to drink? Go on. 两杯西瓜汁。谢谢。两杯。两 means two. 杯 means cup or glass. Two glasses or two cups of a.Watermelon juice. 两杯西瓜汁。谢谢。Thank you. Well, normally, the waiter will repeat your order. Let's read them again. 红烧鱼，番茄炒蛋，米饭，牛肉面，两杯西瓜汁。请稍等。请 means please. 稍等 means wait a moment or wait for a while. 菜一会儿就好。菜 means dish. 一会儿 means a moment or a while. 就好 means will be ready or will be okay. 请稍等。菜一会儿就好。The dish will be ready in a moment.Now, let's make a conclusion of some important words we have learned today. Follow me. 吃 吃 means to eat or eating. 去 去 means to go or going. 想 想 means want to or want. 喝 喝 means to drink or drinking. 个, 个 is a measure word. 个 等, 等, 等 means to wait or waiting. 要, 要 means want. That's all for today's lesson. Thank you for watching. If you think this video helpful, please like it or subscribe to this channel. I will see you next time. Bye-bye.